I want them both arrested. Let go of his camera right now. Sir, let go of his camera right now. While making a report, you gotta go out here.
Hold on, let me ask. What do we want to do here?
Let me right there, and Skippy's walking off.
Right there, we got him on video.
Right now, you want to make a report? I'll talk
about it. Let's go back.
He didn't do anything. I got it
these
on
camera. Anybody got these here two want them in this?
That's fine.
No!
We'll be back. We'll be back, sinners. Throwing water on our equipment. You guys gotta get these people under control, seriously. This guy.
Go over
there. We got it all on video, just so you know. We're not going anywhere, sinner. Not going anywhere, sinner. Not going anywhere, sinner. You wish we would leave. That's what happens when the demons come out. You hate God, man. Why do you hate God? Why do you have violence and murder in your heart? He wants you to.
I'm lucky. I'm blessed. Oh man. No. See, I have the angel of the Lord camping around this demon. I have an angel of the Lord demon camping around me. You like homo sex? You like drinking? But why do you hate God, man? Why do you hate God? Why do you hate God so much? Oh, you're a liar, man. You hate God. You are a God hater, man.
God has abandoned us all.
You are a God hater. You are a sin-loving God hater. It's a fearful thing to fall into the hands of the living God. There's a God, he is alive.
He is
the Bible says this, it says that Jesus Christ, born of the seed of David according to the flesh, but declared to be the Son of God by the resurrection from the dead. Declared to be. Stop being a coward, man. Stop being a coward. Stop being a coward. You're going to threaten me? Stop being a coward. The Bible says the cowards are going to have their part in the lake of fire. Are you going to threaten? Why are you going to threaten me and be a coward? Come on, man.
Hell, man.